So, hey, we're glad to be in D.C., man. I think it's pretty cool. Play the lungs alongside all the luminaries. Son of a bitch, man. Eternal void peoples, man. Caravan people. Etc. This was called Tremors Beneath the Skin. At the risk of being fucked up, we're going to play a lot of shit off the new record, man. Most of the set's the new record. For whatever that's worth.
Yeah.
You heard it. This is my favorite song off the new record. It's called One Shovel and a Place to Die.
Oh. DC, the Doom Capital, right?
Yeah!
This is Doom Capital shit, right? This is the fucking doomiest song we got. And we're gonna play it for you right now. It's called Pillars of Tomorrow, Piles of Yesterday. We'll be right back. Yeah. We do that sometimes. And I heard somebody was making a dig on the flag earlier tonight. I'm not even gonna fucking dignify with an answer. Whatever, man. I got a real problem, talk to me. This was called the title track of the album before this, Last Refuge of the Sons of Bitches. We'll be right back. Seen it. We're from Norfolk, Virginia. It's only about a 3-hour drive. Feel free to come down anytime.
We'll put you up.
He'll put you up.
Ben's out.
All right, but we appreciate the DC bands and the guys for hooking it up, man. The guy from Lostit, Vogue, that guy, and the guy wearing the Yob shirt, man. It's real cool, man, for it.
Alright, this is about the fucking part of Norfolk we live in.
Ocean View District. So where the sewer meets the sea.
Thank you.
This is our last song. This is our last song. We don't make way for Rebreather. Five and Dragon Green. You know the lineup. This is called Running Out of Night. Hope you like the song.